There we go. I am Ben.
And I'm Jackie.
And we're glad you're here.
And I'm Hoppin'.
Alright, let's go. Let's see, so last time we were trying to do side quests, and we were having trouble doing them because we couldn't track them, because the main quests in this are weird, and they take priority over everything else. So do we just want to go ahead and do that one?
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, let's work on that then. It's rainy this time.
Yeah, and I was just thinking I should switch to my shock mod. Ooh, here's a Hanbo 21. Level 21. Are you a 21? Yeah, no, you're way ahead of me.
Oh, okay. we might actually... Hang on, let me check the path. We might be able to... Wait, where did my tracker go? This game is being so weird. There it is, okay. We might be able to take the truck out there.
Well, let's try it.
Drive most of the way. That'd be faster.
There's not a way for me to get in.
Oh, nope. Again, don't get to take the truck then. Okay.
Nope.
I think when we get there, there are trucks we can jump in.
Okay.
Thanks, Dan. I call him Dad, but...
But everybody else calls him Dan. Wait, there's something interesting in this truck. It is turn off alarm.
Oh.
I didn't know the alarm was on. My game is very quiet, though. So.
Oh.
Okay, you're going to have to lead, because I'm not sure I have this the right tracker either.
Yeah, I had to put a custom waypoint to get the path to show up again. Head down this road. Oh! Suddenly zombies appeared.
Suddenly zombies.
Let's see.
Okay,
yeah, we
ticking.
Can take.
Ticking. Here. I have to remember which buttons again. Stabbing. Oh, yikes.
Stomp this one. Ah, this zombie interrupted my stomp.
What? They're not supposed to be able to do that.
Like she
Somebody
took
got
the
me from behind
hit,
me. Can't tell.
Kill her. There we go. Whack. Whack. Whack.
Ooh, I need health. Watch behind you. Behind you. I got her.
Nice. I'll give you some health. I've got some medkits on me.
Oh, I keep forgetting about stomping. I forgot I just picked that up. I picked that up right at the end of the other stream. Let's see if I have a med kit. Do I?
Heard some screaming off in that direction.
I do not have a med kit. Because I'm living on the edge. Here's some snacks, though.
Ooh, that hit.
Oh, hello. Stomp. Hello, hello. Stabby, stab, stabby, stab.
Oh, missed that time.
Sometimes in this game, when you're busy looking down at the zombie that you have just victimized, I think it's your feet, and so I'm not on alert, and then I look up and I realize it's not. It's not you, it's a zombie. Your feet look like zombie feet in this game. It's not just my fault.
Yeah. Oh, well, they are probably covered in zombie blood. This baseball bat's good.
Kick and... Stomp.
Oh, that's the KO skill I got.
Oh, I stomped him good.
Nice. Get a drink. Do you need it?
Yep.
All right, go ahead.
Did you need it?
I can find another one.
Sorry, I stole it right out from under you.
That's fine. I was going to let you have it anyway.
Aw, because you're nice like that.
Yeah. Ooh, a knife over here. Slaughtering diving knife.
What? I want it. Oh, I could pick it up. I thought I was too full to pick it up.
I might also need to refresh my... Oops. The page I got pulled up in the live stream, because I don't think my chat's updating properly.
How do you stomp? Why am I not... There we go. I didn't have the right icon. Oh, stomp! Yeah.
You gotta be pointing right at the head.
Yeah.
I dropped a flimsy knife. Alright, we're like a third of the way there.
I'll take that flimsy knife.
That food. Oh, wrong way. Yikes.
I'm coming. I will come and save the Jason zombie. Not save the zombie, save you from the Jason zombie.
Energy drink.
Oh, that face mask didn't save him from getting his head caved in.
Nice. Ooh, there's a pickup over here. Alcohol. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Whack. Whack. Oh, ow.
Lay down.
Thunk. Thunk. Ooh. Jeez.
Boy, she let out a holler.
She's a tough one. Oh, there's a repair bench right here.
Oh, nice.
I will take advantage of that to repair my bench.
I'm not sure that I desperately need it, but I will look anyway. Let's see. No, not too bad, actually.
Alrighty. I just forget there's quite a bit of exploring you can do around this area.
Yeah, and I think in the past we've just been so focused on.
I just picked up another knife.
I wasn't even paying attention. I just hit XX. There it was.
It doesn't look like there's anything up here to take advantage of.
Somebody must be burning because I see numbers. Oh, the police station.
Oh. Can't make that. Oh, that was tough.
Oh, yeah, there are zombies on fire over there. Where did you go?
I'm right here. Oh. I climbed a ladder.
Oh.
All right, and whack. Oof. Hit the ground so hard his arm came off and killed him.
Nice. There's some more Jasons.
Yeah. Whoa, that one has a knife.
Sometimes they have weapons. Oh my goodness, oh, this guy has a football. I'm stuck on something. Yeah, I'm stuck.
You need to heal. There you go.
I know. It's a blower upper dude.
Oh,
and I'm
gosh,
stuck.
Back up.
Panic.
That was close.
Oh, I was getting stuck on the various walls and stuff.
Phew.
Did it get you?
Nope, I dodged it just in time.
I ran in a blind panic. Oh, dear.
It's a good thing you spotted that. I didn't see it until you called it out.
Oh, it was almost in my face.
And stamp.
All right, let me check my inventory here. Let's do...
There's a lot of zombie growling coming from that direction. Good news is we can go the other way.
Okay, hang on. I'm messing up my inventory. I keep screwing.
I think it's my KO skills triggering a lot more often than I thought it would.
You have an instant KO.
Yeah, I picked up a skill that with blunt weapons, I have a chance to instantly drain the zombie stamina when I hit them.
Oh,
it's working really well. They're falling like flies. Oh, there's a lockpick chest.
Ooh, a cool diving knife. Except I'm so full.
That one's level 18.
So let me take a look at what I can drop. I will drop that. All of my letters that I have put on these stickers on the buttons, so I know, have all rubbed off. So I don't know what any of them are.
Infected with a stick. Oh, there's a snack here, if you need it.
Are you referring to a zombie? Zombies think people are snacks. Wow, I am really off my rhythm today.
I'm going to switch to punching zombies, because I think that would help with the fast attacks. Oh, wait, this way. I gotta keep an eye on the mini-map. Sneak up on this one.
Oh, sneaky, sneaky. There's also a repair bench over there.
Sneak attack! Oh, gosh! Oh, he was waiting!
I think he was a trap. He was acting like he couldn't hear us, but he really could.
Oh, hey! Another repair bench.
That's what I just said.
I thought that's what you were talking about. Good find. What's up here?
I'm going to upgrade.
Is this a shortcut?
Hang on, I'm going to upgrade.
Actually, it is kind of a shortcut. Okay. Put down the other side. Because jumping's dangerous.
Okay, I upgraded things. Now I don't know where you went. Up the ladder?
Yep. Run for loot. Oh.
Did you just jump down and it didn't hurt?
I climbed down just in case.
There is a climb down. Oh, I see it.
Ha! I was waiting for you that time, zombie. I knew you were going to do that.
He thought he was going to trap you, but you trapped him. Oh, it's a screamer, dude.
Yeah, there he is right there. I don't have any good throwy things.
I do.
Throw this baseball bat.
I'll throw.
Boop. Oh gosh, it didn't work.
But you're blocking me. Sides. You're all black.
Nice. Do your things stick when you throw them, which is convenient.
Yeah, because they're sharp.
Mine bounce off.
Ooh, a med kit.
Right, go ahead and take that. Do you have room for it?
No.
Oh, I'll pick it up then, because I have more in my inventory. So I already have a slot dedicated to that.
Nice.
We actually need to go the other way.
You want to med kit me with it?
Do you need? It's not letting me.
Oh, all right.
Yeah. You have to have slightly less health.
Oh. That probably won't take very long.
Oh, there's a zombie right there's there. Stinky zombies. Here's food. Oh, here's an energy drink and two snacks. Yeah,
I've got some.
I'll distract the zombies.
Thanks. You be the bait.
Ooh, stinky zombies. Ooh, watch out behind you. And tackle!
Nice! There's a case over here, too, I wanted to see. A pistol, Ben!
Nice!
You want that pistol?
I don't have room in my inventory if you want to take it ahead.
You're probably better at shooting anyway. I'm better at, like, panic and swinging.
Alright, let me see if I can throw something out here. It's lethal like brass knuckles I can probably get rid of. Actually, I have a Dio bomb I can just throw.
No, oh, don't just throw it. Or at least use it.
I would make Molotovs. Actually, I don't have room for Molotovs anyway. Let's see. And that one's 152. I'll get rid of this baseball bat.
Coast is clear thus far, although I see floating numbers like somebody's on fire. Oh, there's a whole bunch of zombies up there, but they're all on fire. Okay. And one of those blow-up guys. I will. Here they come.
Pistol time. Oh, gotta reload.
I'm wondering if I can use him to blow them up, but I think they're too far away.
Boom!
Okay, I'm gonna throw.
Okay.
If I remember how.
Oh, watch out above you! The zombie just ran off the roof.
Oh, how dare she!
Punchy.
I go get my knife back. That's one of my. Uh-oh! Where'd my weapon go? That I threw? Uh-oh.
Did it bounce off?
I don't know. Let me check if it's in my inventory still. Okay. Nope. I lost my shock mod one.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh. I don't know where it went.
So I hate throwing...
Did he explodify it?
Maybe.
Oh, well.
Darn.
Yep, it's gone. Has gone the way of where dead shocking things go.
Mm-hmm. Up into...
Oh, well, I'll just make
it shock knife answer. Heaven.
Yep.
The great sheath in the sky.
Boy, I am just not doing well, Benner. I am mostly dead all the time.
Yeah, the zombies around here have been a little trickier than usual.
Plus, you know how you, like, settle into a rhythm, and then you kind of get the hang of it? Apparently, I have not done that yet. Gonna shoot him?
Good. I'm gonna save the rest of the bullets I got.
There is a gas tank thingy back here.
Yeah. Yeah.
What are these things? If you back up, I'll throw it in the... Or I won't throw it in the... Nice! Watch you stomp their heads.
If you want to throw it there, I'll shoot it.
Okay. I took a zombie out with it. Nice.
I just mean it automatically aims when you throw the thing. I was trying to aim at it, and it was automatically compensating for it.
Yeah, it does that. That's
nice. Stinky sewer. Alright, we're almost there. It's just up ahead. Yeah. Okay. It's telling me to go this way, so this way we shall go.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
See, I keep...
Oh, there's bad guys with guns up here, I think.
Oh, dear.
Okay, I'm sneaking.
Your sneaky is very silly.
Oh, he knows I'm here. He's shooting
your
me.
Your sneaking is a physical shift that like no human body is able to that shape. People can't do that. That's so funny. That is so stinking funny.
Alright, return fire. Where is he? There he is.
Ooh. Oh, I went to throw my knife, but you shot him first.
Oh, sorry.
Well
done. People take way more damage from shooting than zombies do.
Yeah, humans are like that. Mm-hmm. Rather fragile creatures we are.
I'm gonna punch you! Come here! Come here! Punk! Literally, that's his name. He's Punk. Oh, head stomp the guy. Ooh! Ooh.
I got a gun. Neener, nice. Neener, neener.
Ooh, spiteful pistol. Let's compare that one to this one I got. Yeah. Takes slightly less damage for a better rate of fire and accuracy. Oh, he's up on the
snack
roof.
Snack over here if you need it.
I think this guy out here. I think the zombies out here are considered, active enemies we have to clear.
Oh, there's one of those guys that screen back to your right.
Yeah, gotta dodge that. Ow. Attempt to dodge it and fail. He's got a cleaver if you need a replacement one.
Oh, that is a good one. I have so many things I need to drop.
There's already dead ones. I just have to walk over and kick them. Oh, there's another guy on the roof. Bang. 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 Oh, come on. There we go. He's down. Alright, now we gotta get inside. Ooh. These
we
lockers.
We can be sneaky.
Ooh, got some engine parts. Cool.
Nice.
Fruit. Oh, I need to eat these.
I find some more wire. I could use a little bit. If we find some more wire, I can make another shock mod.
Okay, I might have some in my inventory.
Should I switch to my gun?
Probably. It's gonna help with these guys.
Where is my gun?
It might not have equipped itself.
Oh, it did.
Boom! Crit! I'm gonna rush this guy. Charge! Yeah!
Ooh, ammo.
Ooh. There's a guy down there still. Oh, he's a punk leader!
Oh.
Oh, yeah? Well.
Every group of punks needs a leader. How do you get down there? I went way past
this.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna do. Boom!
Nice. And he's down.
That's why you avoid the red barrels.
Just making sure there's anybody else down.
He got crispy.
There's a door.
Oh, yeah, check it out.
Goes outside. I don't think I've ever been in all the times we've ever played. I don't recognize this.
It's a quick part. Like, we rescued the guys or something. Like, they're locked in the office area. I need to get rid of my waypoint. There we go. I think we have to stay inside and we have to go up some stairs or something.
Yeah. Why is my character walking so slow? Has it always been this slow?
Are you aiming your gun as you move?
Yeah.
Yeah, aiming your gun makes you move slower.
I mean, she is barely moving. It's weird.
Oh, more dudes inside here. All right, you ready for this?
Yeah, I'm so rage mode. Ready. Whoa!
Da, 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 da. Punch!
Oh, you don't even need me to shoot. Whoa!
Punch! Yeah!
Nice!
Defective pistol. That's not good.
Oh, high voltage mod!
Oh, nice! There's another lockpick chest right here.
I think I passed a fact. Damaging.
Oh, there's a repair bench in here. Search. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm full on health again.
Was there a fact over here somewhere? Oh no, it's a snack.
Fact, snack.
Yeah, you know, same business. Okay. Let's repair.
There we go.
I haven't done too much damage, which is very unusual for me.
Oh, yeah, it's just diamonds.
Yeah.
Alright, we have to go through this door now, I think. I'll wait for you.
Where,
Over here.
Oh, because there's a door over here, too.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Open
fire! Blam, blam! Blam! Nice.
Got you.
Oh, straight across.
Medium speed pistol. Dude, nice. You didn't even... That was weird. A sluggish pistol.
He was hiding in cover from me, so you flanked him.
He didn't even... Oh, there's somebody below me, too.
I see him.
Down there. I can't get to him.
Shoot him through the grate.
I don't know if I can. I'm going to try. See. I did!
Oh, nice!
That was awesome!
Oh,
this
another one showed up.
This door just magically swung open.
That was easy.
I can't get out there because you're blocking.
Sorry, I'll shoot you.
I'll go down this door. Whoop!
Here they are.
Nice.
That was kind of sad. They just kind of derped around for a minute.
Well, I sure remember this being harder than it's turning out. Isn't that funny?
I want to flank him.
Headshot!
Nice!
I got him.
Just ammo.
Didn't mean to steal your thunder there.
Actually, I was going to see if I can run around the other side
and
flank him.
This guy's bent. Look. He's looking right at me and totally not even reacting. That is so funny.
Uh-oh, head stomp.
Oh, I beat you to it. I got him with my high heel.
Oh, there's a red building. Oh, all right. Goodness. There's a bar on the door. I'll remove it. Hi.
Hi, Antonio. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in
the meantime, we could use more help. You're welcome.
I don't even know what quest this is. I mean, obviously it's named Drowned Hope, but I don't remember what the significance is of this.
The water system was turned off by all the bandits, so we're here to turn it all back on.
Is it the one from the nun?
Also to save these guys, yeah.
Okay.
From Helen. Oh, here's another chest.
Aha. Let me... Oh, a nice. Savage slicer.
All right, I'll go with Antonio.
It's green, even though it's only a level 15. Is it worth dropping something else for?
Only if you have something that doesn't have as good stats. I should make some molotovs.
Yeah, I don't really have time for all that, though. Looking at the stats thing.
Was it the high voltage mod we just get is a knife one. It's better than the shock mod, basically. It's an upgrade. I will see if I have some wire I can drop for you.
Working. Filters. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'll just stick with what I got. Okay, so...
Oh, goodness. Ooh, Level up!
Suddenly 4,000 points. When did that
Sticky
happen?
Sticky bomb mod. I'll take that.
It's telling me you're trying to fast travel again.
Yeah, because we have to both be next to him to talk to him again. Alright, what do we need for a sticky bomb? Bleach, wire, duct tape, and a wristwatch. And you also need a knife. So it's like you stick a bomb to a knife and you throw the knife and it sticks them and then it goes boom.
Cool, I'll go
ahead. I need to spend my skill point really quick on... I think... I'm going to increase crit chance with modified weapons.
Yeah, I still need a wire for that anyway. And
fire or nails? I think I'll go fire. Why can't I do my... Oh, I have to repair first. No, I don't. Oh, it's because I dropped the bat. Which one am I using right now? The flimsy one. Yikes. So I'll make a torch mod. Let's see. Actually, frankly, my flimsy one's better than my really old... cruel one. I can just sell that.
A couple of good blunt weapons over here in this tool chest.
Cool. Okay. I don't really need to upgrade it. Haha! I can swing with fire now.
Antonio tells me to come closer. Nice fire.
Alright, I'll talk to him.
If we want tap water, we need to close those five hydrants.
Okay. Five hydrants.
Short to the point. Ooh, meat bait. Awesome.
Let me tell you where they are approximately. There is a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants.
Ah, now we have a car. Okay, so that's a quest. Nice. Is that fire. A main quest?
Must be.
Yeah.
How does the fire not consume the bat? I've got a
job for you. Magic.
Oh, Frank's got a job for us too.
Okay.
Check the dead in the pumping station. And make sure none of them are dangerous. If they are, then you must send them straight to him.
I'm guessing they're dangerous.
Probably.
I'm guessing.
There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose.
I have plenty, thanks though.
You're wasting a lot of water.
Alright, it's the ones outside that I kicked earlier and they were already dead, but now we have to go kick them again because they weren't
now
actually dead.
Now they aren't not dead.
Yeah.
Aha.
Whack in the butt.
Whack. Whack.
Oh, he's burning. Whoa, he's burning.
Nice.
Stay down.
And suddenly there's poison in the air.
There we go. That was it.
I see a hydrant.
All right, I'll be there in just a moment. I'm going to go turn
and I hear one of those screaming grumpy guys.
Thank you,
friends. Oh, and magically I just leveled up.
Yep,
see, it's like belatedly.
I just turned in a quest to Frank, so that'll probably give you a big XP boost.
Oh, it did.
You're probably already really close. Ooh! Ooh! When they're like gooey green smoky like that, they catch fire like immediately.
Put him out of his misery. And burn myself. I'm stuck on him.
Oh. Toxic mods, if they trigger their effect and poison them, if I hit them with fire, it catches them on fire immediately. Which is a pretty fun combo. Yep, I hear the suicider.
Yep. Okay, I get to level up.
There he is. Oh, he's
just
around the corner.
Give me a second. You do something interesting while I level up.
Like shoot a suicider from a distance.
Oh, let's see.
Knocked down a zombie that was running. Oopsies.
I'm going to take increases bleeding duration.
Nice.
I'll take that one.
That'll work with pretty much all of your weapons then, because just knives can just cause bleed, I think.
Yep. Here comes a runner. Here comes a runner.
Ugh.
Ugh. You gotta go in and back up. You gotta go in and back up.
I'll let you handle it for a sec.
Oh, he got me. Oh. I broke one of his arms, though.
Nice. He hit me with the other one. Let's try
threw a knife at him and it stuck.
Yikes! Yep.
Ha.
Nice. Get your knife back.
Yep.
It's
got it.
It's under him, so you might have to. Okay.
I got it.
Yep, there's a hydrant. Okay. If you want to hit it, I'll get these zombies over here. Yeah.
Where is it?
Yeah.
Ah! And it's closed.
Nice.
And I got kind of a shower, which, you know, it's been a few days. Can't remember the last shower I had in the zombie apocalypse.
Oh, there's a chest over here. Level 19, flimsy knife. I see you in the corner. The ones that are Blair Witching are the ones that are turn around super fast and try
to
they
get
you.
Here comes a couple of runners.
Oh, jeez.
And they're
already on
fire.
Woo!
Because they ran through some fire to get here.
Ah, no. How's that for a slow-mo shot?
Bernie
had the zombie collapsing right into
lots of meat.
Nice. When we get all the fire hydrants, he'll teach us how to make the meat bombs. You throw them, and then all the zombies nearby run to it, and then it goes... It's amazing.
Yeah.
We've got a...
Oh, here's a hydrant back
a
here.
A ram guy. Yeah, it's the chargy guy.
Oh,
so.
Dear.
I might need to give you a med kit. I'm going to heal myself real quick.
So. I'll see if there's food.
Oh, wait, he's charging. That was easy.
I'll see if there's...
got him on fire.
Nice. I'm not seeing any snacks or anything.
I'm swinging. Oh, I understand. Oh, God. Oh, ow, that hurt.
Oh, I'm not helping. Sorry. I was off on a little quest of my own.
It was nice of him to just sit there and wait for me to get back up.
There he goes.
Gotta hit him right in the back.
I'm trying.
There we go. That's a good batch of experience. Oh, my bats are already broken. That explains why he's not doing much damage.
I saw something back there that looks like we ought to be able to break in.
Let me get this hydrant.
Oh, you're doing it magically with your thought process. Just holding out your hand. Come here a second. I want to show you something.
Where?
I don't know if it is anything or just for a generic atmosphere. Look. Doesn't it seem like we ought to be able to go in there?
Yeah, maybe from the other side. Try to work our way around.
There's flashy stuff in there, so... You know, like snacks and things. So it ought to be gettable. Whoops! Hello!
Oop. Sorry, I ran off to go check the other side.
It's alright.
I went the other way around. You okay over there?
Oh yeah, I got him.
Okay.
I'm tough.
I'll check this side.
I'm tough. Somebody's yelling at me, though.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh, bad guys with guns. Oh, okay. They got me.
Oh, no.
I'm dead. I'm very, very dead.
I'm almost there. Hang on. I'm stuck on a dumpster.
Nope. Why is my bar extra long all of a sudden?
Yikes.
Where are you? I don't even know where I came.
Guys with guns.
I don't know where I came to consciousness.
Dang it. Get hit.
I see a circle. I see it. They got me before I had a chance to process that they were bad guys.
Bang. Got one. I got three so far. There's like three-ish left.
Okay, I have my gun out now.
Okay. Ow. Ooh, that hurt. Trying to fight. Eh.
Yep.
Oh, I'll take that energy drink. Do you need one?
Nope. I died, so I'm full health.
Oh, okay. Should be going straight ahead.
I went in the bus. Did we get them all?
No, there's a couple left.
Did you get them all while I was dying?
No, there's two left. They're the skulls on the minimap.
Oh. Oh! One right there. He was at the front of the bus.
Yeah, this guy won't get out of cover. I can't hit him. Shoot his finger? Nope. Grab that. Wait, you got it. Wait, can I get over here? Ah, I got him. Okay.
Nice. Finish him off.
There's one guy left.
Where'd he go?
Punch.
Oh, that's the
punch.
Guy I've been trying to get.
There.
Thunk. Following him around the bus.
I didn't see a way to get into the shop from the other side.
Oh, interesting. Well.
Unless I just missed the door. Any good guns? Nope. Got a decent one to start with. Okay.
Okay, back to the plan.
Yeah, try one more time, just out of curiosity. See if any of these doors open. This was kind of suspicious, but that won't open. Guess not.
I wondered, you know, there must be something about it, though, but maybe it becomes... one of those guys.
Nope.
Maybe it becomes...
I got plenty of ammo.
It's not close enough yet, I gotta get... Oh, nice. maybe once we do something, there it becomes a store.
It will open it up.
Like where a person stands.
Yeah.
Okay, so do we have two hydrants left?
One? It doesn't really say how many, it just tells us where the next one is.
Oh, I think I see it.
We have to go... Yeah, kind of backtrack the way we came. Just down that road and to the left.
Here?
Yeah, right behind you.
Another one of those guys.
You go ahead, Ned. I'm gonna cover you.
Okay, I'm not close enough yet. Watch these guys. It doesn't let you throw. There we go. Oops, I missed. I missed his squishy shoulder parts. I got it, though.
Standing. Ooh, punched him so hard he bounced off the ground.
I know one of the hydrants is really kind of near the church, sort of. Like in that general direction.
Yeah, I think we eventually work our way back up.
I got her head.
Nice. I got this guy's head.
Severed it.
Oh.
With my...
Infected incoming.
With my cane knife.
A good old jump kick. Never fails.
Never fails. Meat.
Nice.
That's not for eating. Uh-oh, I hear humans. I hear cussing humans.
Got him once.
There's food in there.
Too much weapons sway.
Ooh, I wonder
Got
if
him
I'm
again. Here. I think it's down.
I'm exploring a bit.
Okay. I'll get these guys.
I see food and stuff. There's got to be a way to get to it.
Knock, knock.
Oh, guy with a gun. Bang, oh, bang, you can went down that bang. Way. Oh, look at all of it.
Do you see what this guy's doing?
No.
Like, he died with a leg stuck in the ground, he flopped about 3 feet toward me.
Oh, he's in a completely different place on my screen.
Oh. Ooh, lock chest. Energy drink, I need that.
Oh, look at all of this. No wonder he was...
too many hits.
Ooh, Ben, a Savage Magnum. You want this gun?
Maybe.
You can have that.
Yay. It's a Magnum, alright. Where's the light?
Nice.
Snack.
Wow. Yeah. Didn't I tell you I saw food? Like, dude, there is a crap ton of food.
Yeah, they'd barricaded themselves in there.
Yep. I can't say as I wouldn't have done the same thing, but, you know, their fault? Attacking me when I wasn't...
Unprovoked!
Unprovoked. That's exactly my point. He could have still been alive, had all that food to himself, but no. He had to go and shoot at me. There's just no fault of that.
Right, let's try this out on these walkers.
Corey Bird is in the general distance, and he is making lots of talking.
Guns are definitely much better against people targets than they are against zombie targets.
Yeah. You know what's good at against zombie targets? Cutting their head off.
Mm-hmm.
Boom.
Oh. Exploder.
You gonna shoot him?
Yeah, there we go.
Don't shoot me, I'm gonna go behead some people.
Dang all!
I the other one go?
I got
Where'd he go?
All right, we're almost there.
Here come some ladies.
Oh, yes, pardon me, ladies. The wrong way. There we go.
I said stay down.
Almost. Somebody was standing in the fire. Oh, there it is. I see it.
And there's a repair thingy back here if you need it.
Yeah, I'll be there in a sec. Kick her back into the fire.
Nice.
I guess I think we're almost to the, are we almost to the church?
Oh, I knew she was going to be dead all the way. That's alright. I'll watch her. I'll babysit.
That's right. There's one up near the fire hydrant. Nice! We got a couple of stinkies up here, I think.
Oh, a couple of stinkies. What? Somebody made a stinky!
Oh, the fire doesn't work if the durability's run out. I forgot about that.
Oh, darn. Oh.
Oh, we got a thug.
Yes, we do. What's left of a thug?
He's been through the ringer.
Oh, dear, he's been through the ringer.
All right, back up.
Okay.
Grenade out.
Nice.
I like Dio bombs.
I do too. They are fun.
There we go. Nice. He didn't last much longer after that.
Nope, he didn't have much
longer. Faller. Deader.
Deader.
There's another suicider.
Like, another on the lady. Other side of the Ladies in their dresses. Oh, I was trying to get a twofer in one shot. Oh, I didn't go. It took two. I like a knife. For some reason, they happen to be particularly adept at severing heads.
This hammer's nice.
There's the hydrant.
I tend to have a little bit of a bad habit of using all of my worst weapons first, just to like wear out the durability, and then I move on to the better weapons. But I mean, I repair so often.
You should try the opposite.
I should just start using these really nice weapons.
You just should.
Now, admittedly, this hammer I've got is better than that mace.
Do you need a snack? There's one over here.
Yes, I do. Thank you, thank you. Mm-hmm. All right, was that it? Or is there another one?
I just got a sip myself. I do have a cuppa.
I forgot I got my
Even though you guys can't see me on camera, I do have one. Well, now what?
This way. Either there's one more, or now we go check in back at the church.
Yeah,
also,
snack,
the repair bench
like
is over here.
There we go.
Whack. Ow. Ow. Oh, she got a knife. That's what she's hurting.
She getting you.
There we go.
You seem to get a lot of experience points for stomping them on the head. Am I reading that correctly?
Really big number is the damage that you're doing. It does like 20,000 damage. So it's basically a guaranteed kill.
Oh, I have a sticky bomb mod.
Yeah, we got that from...
Are you? I'm able to make one. Are you able to make one?
I am not because I don't have any knives. Excuse me. If you want to make the high voltage mod, I think I have some wire on me.
Okay, I'm...
Okay, we'll do trade. Wah.
Going to do this. I also have stuff for Dio Bomb.
Nice.
But you are better at throwing them, so I think I will drop it and let you have it.
Okay, I'll
also,
pick it up.
Yes, also the sticky bomb thingy I'm going to drop. You can have that. Do you have room in your inventory?
I might not. This point.
Okay, then I will drop you the...
I can get rid of this pistol if I don't, though.
Well, where is my Dio bomb? Did I drop it?
Yeah, when you because you didn't have room when you crafted it, it fell on the ground.
Cool beans. That's what I was trying to do anyway. Yeah.
I will make.
I also just made a couple of Molotovs that I may not have room for. So.
Okay, I'm gonna upgrade this mace all the way. That's some better damage. Grab these snacks over here. Yeah, now I'm gonna use this mace because it's wicked awesome.
Okay, now I'm going to drop that.
Oh, do you want me to give you these wires as well?
Yeah! I will make one of those. Whoops! I hope I don't throw a thing at you. Mm-mm. What do?
I had to find wires.
Okay, accepted.
There we go. Give you a whole bunch.
Do you want a Molotov or anything?
Nah.
Is there anything else you need?
Nope. Actually, I can make a couple Molotovs, I think, if I have the room for it.
Okay, let's see.
I'm out of rags. So that's fine, though.
I can do shock or high voltage. Is high voltage better?
Excuse me. Yes, it is.
Okay.
It might be green instead of white.
I really like my cane knife, so I will do it with that.
Yeah, those big ones are nice.
You might have given me more wire than I need. Would you like it back?
Nope, that's right. I don't need any yet. I haven't gotten any good blunt weapon mods.
Okay.
Which, I should look those up and see when I get those, because I might need to go hunt down those quests.
Okay. All right, I am ready. I am wired for bear, or whatever the phrase is.
Loaded for bear?
Loaded for bear. I'm loaded.
Hey, I also big guy.
I kind of wish I was loaded, but all of my alcohol keeps going toward Molotovs. Wow! Oops, I burned myself.
Yeah, the big guys kind of panic when they catch fire, so...
That was
awesome.
Makes
it a lot easier to take them down. Jump! Jump, Sam! There we go. Ninja attack!
Here
you go.
Oh, thank you, Ben.
That's why I carry a lot of them around. Just in case.
I keep doing this. I keep hitting the wrong button again.
Stinkies! And... Oh, gosh. He's flying.
Yeah. Oh, get off of me. Ooh, I think I caught on fire a little bit.
It does very little damage to us, thankfully.
Okay.
This guy had a knife. Where'd he drop it?
I need food.
It, like... Oh,
story of my life.
It was a plank.
Here is a savage sugarcane knife. I want that, but I have to drop something, so give me 1 second.
I'll cover you.
Because I like a cane knife anyway. Alright, I gotta see. Which one is...
Oh, there's a snack.
I'll drop that.
There's an energy drink in the bus over here.
Wait, it didn't drop. Must have hit the wrong button. Hmm. Not that I've ever done that before.
The other thing you can do is if your inventory is full and it has like the little recycle arrow symbol, if you push and hold the pickup button, it'll swap whatever you're currently holding with the thing on the ground.
Yes, but I didn't want to drop the one I'm holding. Oh, I see one.
Like you can equip one of your bad weapons and then swap it that way.
Yeah.
But if you don't have it equipped at the time, then it's easier to just drop it. Inside the bus, there's an energy drink and a snack.
Cool.
Oh! What is it with my webcam? I was out of focus. Darn thing, like, turns on autofocus by itself. I don't know what the deal is with the Logitech webcam software.
Yeah, my webcam, like, even though I set it to various things, just randomly
Forgets.
We'll just lose all of my settings and I have to do it all from scratch again.
Yeah, that's what I get for slouching in the background, though. I need to check myself. Yeah.
Ooh, that was at me!
Yep.
Yay. Oh, beheaded. Yeah, there is something about a cane knife that is just really good at beheading.
The high voltage mod has a higher chance to cause the shock effect and does better damage when it does.
Cool. So, are we still looking for...
Yes, what? I think this might be the last one over here.
Hydrant? Oh yeah, this is near the police station.
Alright. There's a few regular zombies, but there's also a rage guy behind it, so I'm gonna go distract him.
Okay, there's some stinky guys, too. Here comes a rage guy at you, Ben.
Okay.
He's coming your way.
Setting fire to all these zombies.
I set fire.
I'm killing the zombies in front of me while watching the guy to the left.
That's gross. Alright, I got the big guy. Okay. Oh, he didn't catch fire. Come on, big guy. I love how he bowls over the other zombie.
Oh, he's coming to me. All right.
Got him.
Seriously, fire. I'm like, I'm just swinging wildly and watching him. <'Cause... laughs> Oh, hey, she just threw a stick at me. You, biatch. Oh, I'm almost dead, Ben. I'm almost dead.
Oh, hang on. I'm coming.
It's okay. Hey. I don't know. I think my...
Behind you.
I think my weapon is very, very, dull. Oh.
There we go. That was the
last one. Alcohol. I want snacks. Here we go.
All right, we're good.
That was a close one. I was just swinging madly, and it was doing just very little damage. Very little.
I have to repair them. I'm going to repair my stuff.
Oh, yes. It was at zero. That would do it.
Yeah, it would. I got the fire hydrant.
Why was it so low? That's weird. Okay, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to create another high voltage mod with the other sugarcane knife.
Nice.
Yes. I'm also going to... upgrade it. Oops, and now I'm broke. Okay. Now I have two.
Ooh, munched.
Man, I was rolling in the dough, and now I'm broke, so I must have done a whole bunch of upgrades.
Yeah, I still got $7,200 on me.
I'm gonna climb this ladder if I can. Because I remember there being stuff up here, isn't there?
I see a shop icon nearby.
Yeah, it wasn't on the way through, but then he appears later. There's also stuff up here. Can you see me on your screen?
Yep, hi.
Oh, hi.
There's a ladder on this side too.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember drop them on.
I think this is for throwing at zombies.
Yeah.
See if I put this down here. I'd be able to use that to climb up the other side. Oh, I see snacks and stuff. Do you need health? Yeah. There's some down here.
Okay.
Drop. Drop. There you go. Alright.
Yes.
Now I think that was all.
Unfortunately, I do.
No, there's still snakes. Another.
So there's usually one of those straitjacket guys. Oh, here's the store. Yeah.
Well, he was over here. That was the guy that we just fought.
Oh, but that's... No, the store, I mean.
Oh.
Yeah. That. He wasn't here before because I looked. I'm going to see if there's anything I could sell. Although I've been dropping weapons where I should have been. Yeah. Saving them to sell, but
damaging
still.
Damaging heavy hammer. Ooh, I might buy that. Sell this pistol. I have a lot of alcohol, but no rags to make Molotovs with. I want that hammer. I want to buy that hammer.
I have a crap ton of Molotovs and alcohol, and I never throw them because I'm always afraid I'm going to catch my own self fire. I should just give them to you. Seriously, I'm so clumsy with them, they scare me. Yeah, I made a little bit of money, not much.
I'm going to put the hammer right...
The hammer down. Do you want these Molotovs or anything? I have five Molotovs.
If you'd rather I have them, I can take them.
If you... Or the alcohol. I also have... I have like five Molotovs and a bunch of alcohol.
150.
I could sell them, I guess.
I can get rid of these other brass knuckles, I think.
I also have a grenade. I didn't even know those were in this game.
This guy sells them.
Oh, that's what I'm looking at. I'm looking at what he's selling, not what...
Okay, I should have a slot for Molotovs if you want to drop them.
Okay.
Now, I have a hammer. Well, I mean, I have two hammers, technically, but that's probably my best damage weapon now.
Let me get that okay, up you want me to trade them to you or drop them?
You can just drop them. Yoink. Yoink. You have a lot of Molotovs.
I told you I had a crap ton. I think that is the definition of crap ton. Plus, I had alcohol. So, I sold the alcohol. Because I'm full and I never throw Molotovs. Because I can't think fast enough to put them in the correct slot. And then I catch myself on fire and it's just a terrible business. It's safer to let you have them.
I'm going to upgrade this hammer really quick.
Now, usually there's one of the... Corey is on the basket in the near distance, and he heard me laugh, and he's laughing. There's usually one of those straitjacket guys right around in here.
I think we already followed him. He was over by the hydrant.
Okay.
I've got some good weapons now. Can't wait to get them modded.
Why in a zombie apocalypse is there just random garbage everywhere?
So people kind of stopped caring, apparently.
Oh, behind you. We've asked this before, you know, in this game, actually. I don't know if it made it into one of the recordings or not, but I just don't understand. It's like people just pick up garbage cans and just empty them. Is that part of the zombie rage? You just empty trash cans into the street? I don't get it.
Oh gosh, we're being chased by zombies. Quick, grab all the garbage bags at the garage and dump them into the street.
Why? Why is it filthy? Ooh, here's another pistol.
I mean, I think it's still technically the same day. I don't think there's a night segment.
Yeah.
Like, the zombie apocalypse happened this morning.
Yeah, or at least yesterday, maybe.
Yeah.
You know, at the most.
Yeah. Like last night, maybe.
Yeah. There's just garbage everywhere. Maybe it was the day after Mardi Gras.
Maybe. I mean, there was some huge party thing going on at the hotel. It was like a Sam B concert or something.
Look at this place. It's a pigsty.
That was weird zombie sounds.
Here's a wallet laying on the ground. I didn't even have to kill anybody for that. There's zombies over here. I probably should not be a tiring Tonfa.
Probably not. I don't think it's going to be better than any of what I have right now. There's a lot of zombies here. Careful, behind you. Oh wait, I've got rage!
Nice!
One more! 1,000 experience for that.
Did I drop a weapon?
It's a weak homemade knife over here.
Oh, no, it's higher level. That's but I just hit the wrong button and it spins my weapons off.
Yeah, I realized if I tap Q or something cycles it. I think if I tap, tab.
See if there's anything in this bus.
Alright, I think we're close. There's
just food. Do you need snacks or anything?
No, I think I'm good.
Oops, I'm leaving the playable area again, Ben.
Oh, jeez. You off exploring on your own.
That's me. Dirty dirt, looking for daisies to pick.
Okay. We got a Hulk and a bunch of regular zombies and a couple stinkers. I'm going to chuck a Molotov right there.
Since you happen to have one.
Yeah, how convenient. Fire! And more fire. Jeez.
It's amazing they can be soaking wet and still be on fire anyway.
She did not like being on fire over there.
Algae? Go behind you. I just picked up algae.
I think it's using a couple poison mods. But I'm out of stamina.
He is so crabby. Let me switch my weapons real quick on purpose. I usually do it by accident, but okay, here we go. That one was starting to get...
Nice!
I was starting to get very tired.
I got the hydrant. And there we go!
Seem to have... Oh, I know what I did.
What did you do?
I picked up a gun and it automatically, automatically equipped it for me. So I can't find my other shock mod.
Drink. And snack.
Yeah, there's a crap in the ton in the church too.
I'm full now, so.
There's a rag and some oleander. Yeah, I'm gonna take
a med kit right there.
Can you get it? Yeah.
Nice. Alright, we can go talk to Helen.
Now, do we have to go all the way back to that other guy because we did the hydrants?
Nope, that is this quest here. We can talk to her.
Where'd she go?
Gonna repair really quick. She might be in the office area. Yeah, she's in here.
Let's hope there's something useful.
Just picked up another medkit on accident. Alrighty.
Okay. Take a minute to organize my...
Actually, cashing this quest might be a good chance to take a break for just a minute. And that'd give me a chance to also go ahead and reboot my game, see if I can get it fixed. I forget, what does Bruno want? What is his deal?
Can't remember. But what's wrong with your game?
All of my audio right now is really crackly, and it's, stuttering a lot, and I'm worried it's affecting the quality. What is Bruno? I don't even see a quest from Bruno.
I think it's one of those ongoing things.
I don't even see any here. Is it a side quest or something? I think the game seriously, derped or something. Because
Let me see what he says. This will help, but if you find any more, please bring them back. I have no idea what I just gave him.
It's weird. He's broken right now.
He's broken. Also, the fact that we can't turn in the, this quest.
Insulin
or whatever. Yeah, we can't turn that one in at all.
Once we finish this, it might finally let us track some side quests and start figuring those out as well.
Yeah.
So we can go ahead and talk to Helen back here.
I was expecting the four horsemen of the apocalypse, not saviors.
Wait.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord.
Woo.
Well, what about those that don't hope to serve the Lord?
The people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town.
Really?
Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city.
Jeez, that's a little...
I don't know
excessive.
Whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent.
The goal is kind of to survive. Is the goal, really.
Yeah.
Just, like, we're the only ones capable of doing anything around here.
Meat bait blueprint, Ben!
Yeah, we might be able to finally start making those. Also, I leveled up, so I'm gonna go for a crit chance.
I leveled up as well. So... I always forget to use my rage, so I'm not even gonna bother.
Okay, now, oh, you know what? I think now we can actually get Bruno's quest. I think I remember that happening last time, where, like, he gives his dialogue before he actually has given his quest or something. Is this weird?
Oh, maybe when I died, that's part of it, because I know it takes money when you come back.
Yeah. Yeah, you do lose a bit.
Please, hurry. Medkits are more effective. Right. You know what? I'm going to take the level 3 lockpick. I seem to be doing pretty well with all of my other
stats.
Still
letting us track quests. What is the deal? This game is
Oh, this game. I'm holding up a fist and shaking it right now, even though you can't see me on camera.
There, I did it for you.
Thanks. Okay, so what's Bruno say?
I did not talk to him yet.
I think it's nails, now that I think about it.
I think so.
We need some special tools.
Special tools.
Will you help us find them?
Yes. Get the tools from Antonio's workshop.
Oh, excellent.
Which I believe is that workshop we've been to.
It's the place we cleared out the water pump area, I think, has one. Eventually I'll figure out some way to make that smoother. I might have to run the game in Windows or something to clean that up. But we are ready to get back into it, I think.
Yep, here I am.
It's still doing the derpy thing where we can't track any other quest right now. We can talk to Joseph and see if that's smooth thing. Joseph! Hey, Joseph. I remember this guy. Joseph's a neat guy.
Yeah.
I gotta get in. Where in the circle? Oh, the circle's tiny. Gotta get, like, right up in his face.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But okay. The sewage level needs to be.
Oh, the sewers. You remember the sewers, Ben?
The sewers.
I can show you what and how. You need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons.
Okay.
You're on your own, Joseph. Fight like a man.
Yeah.
You can't have people fighting your battles for you. Grow up.
All right, let's go with Joseph.
Okay.
Okay, I know.
Poor Joseph. He does look arthritic or something, doesn't he?
I'm sure you don't move as fast as you used to, but could you at least, like, jog?
Or could you at least get out of the way so we can?
Doop, 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 doop.
Yoink. Money.
Oh, you got it.
Haha.
It's okay. We both get the same amount, apparently.
There he goes. Look at him go. Look
there
at Joseph
we
now.
Go.
Whoa, Joseph. You've been holding out on us, buddy. And then he stops. And then he goes. Maybe he's confused.
The autopathing in this game.
Okay,
we'll try to pass through that building.
Okay.
I don't trust his body. Okay, it's good.
You could go up ahead of him and try to guess where he's gonna go.
That's a good idea.
And I'll watch from behind.
Oh, here we go. That knockdown kick. Like,
he's going to the right between the buildings.
Alright, I'll clear the zombies here. You keep going. There's another zombie. I accidentally killed the third zombie.
Nice.
Mm,
okay, here comes some burning zombies.
Alright, I'm on the way.
Here, I'm gonna go get them.
Nice, and I'll catch up with Joseph.
Okay.
Oh, actually, I think he waits if he gets too far ahead. Oh, you need to
heal. Yeah, also, I just caught on fire.
I got you.
Oh, thank you, Banner.
I've got extra.
What would I do without you?
You'd have to heal yourself, that's what you'd do.
I would. And I would die. A lot more frequently than I am.
Send them to hell.
I have the easy solution to this. Ow! Zombies throwing stuff. Oh. Back up. Oh.
Thank you for the warning. I was just about to go in.
Oh, jeez. Behind us. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. That came from the other direction. Don't stand on the fire, Joseph. All right. I think we're clear. Morningstar.
Oops. I just accidentally picked it up.
That's okay. But its stats weren't as good as my weapons.
Yeah, but I don't. Oops. He has one, too. I also just. See, I'm just so used to hitting the button.
Ooh. Ew. I fell down.
Wait, Ben.
I have to heal.
You can have these. I don't want them in my inventory. I don't do blunt.
You can just drop them. I like the ones I've got right now.
Okay. You have a plus sign on your back. Does that mean you need healing?
Yeah, I slipped off the edge.
Okay, stop,
and
stop,
me
stop. I'll get you. You get me. Let me get you.
Thanks.
Here. He worries only about making money. Okay, I would like to drop, but I have to get into my inventory,
oh, here
so
it goes.
Give me a second.
Actually, hang on. You can sell them to this guy.
Oh!
A lethal stick.
Okay, but not yet, because Joseph is running ahead, Ben.
Okay, I'll buy a couple more medkits. There we go.
Oh, there's a lot of zombies coming.
I'm on the way.
Up, 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 up.
Back up,
he's
actually.
He's just walking right toward him.
Boom!
What?
God
damn! Nice. Ooh, look at Joseph. He's beating him up.
And stamp. Okay.
He was swinging.
I thought I just heard a car.
In the game or through the window? There's
I thought it was in the game, but it might have
repair bench, but I don't think Joseph is going to let us
super
stop.
Fast.
Here's a single shot rifle, Ben.
Oh, snap. Do you want it?
You can have it.
All right, I'll grab it. Oh,
that is. See, I just got lockpick 3.
Nice. You might have to backtrack to some of the earlier areas and get all those chests released. Bunk. I like it when they're really slow to get up to get back
watch.
Up.
Did you get the rifle?
Yes.
Okay.
I grabbed it and then ran. I think I grabbed it. Yes, I got it.
Need an energy drink? There's one right there to the left.
Thank you.
Oh, here comes a bunch. Got a Molotov?
Actually, let's throw this gas tank.
Yeah, but don't get Joseph. He's kind of up there. Oh, did you get Joseph?
Nope, he's fine. Oh, I'm gonna save Joseph. He's getting attacked.
Oh, sorry.
Charge stamina.
Oh, here I come.
Oh, he's saying run. If you catch up to us, I'll throw a Molotov behind us.
I'm good. I'm good.
Keep going. Keep going.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, no. I'm dead. So I don't know what happened.
Oh, jeez, I accidentally threw the Molotov on you. Sorry.
Ben, that doesn't help.
I tried to switch weapons, and he didn't let go of it. He just threw it.
See why I don't like those stupid things?
Yeah. He's up ahead of us. Joseph!
I'm stuck on a tree!
He's not stopping, so we can't help him.
I know. Just go. Just go. I gotta switch. Oh, it's one of those guys!
I got it. Oh, come on. That was a hit. What the heck? There.
You got him.
Jeez. Bolts are going straight through him.
Okay. I really need to switch weapons.
What are you waiting for?
There. Okay, he went up these steps. There's some snacks and stuff.
There's a couple zombies chasing me. I'll just put down another Molotov to keep them away.
Okay.
Yeah. Keep going, I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a lot of them up here. And he just stops. Yeah. Oh, twofer! I got two beheadings
nice.
In one swing.
Ha-ha!
Almost there.
I hear an infected screaming.
He's okay. Been pretty good about running past zombies, but then he came up on a bunch and then just stood there.
Yeah.
Another wallet. The entrance to the sewers. Lead the way? We're following you, buddy.
Cash.
I'll
I guess we can do it. I kind of don't remember.
He says something else.
Behind that door is the entrance
to the sewer. Skip.
Oh, we can just go now.
We go without him. Well, let's look at the time. You want to go?
Yeah, I think we can fit in this one more.
Alrighty. Once we're in, this is kind of a long one, but
yeah,
it's a good one, though. It's a good one.
The way there is flooded.
We have to get rid of the water.
We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
No, you're on your own now. We're going to come this far.
We only got paid enough to do this part.
Yeah, we were only going to do this much.
All right.
You see snacks, let me know. Also, I really would have liked to have used that repair table that happened some time ago, and he wouldn't let us stop and use it.
Climb up and over. There's a couple zombies up here. Doesn't look too bad. Off you go.
Okay, I'm going to close a valve.
The edge. Oh, jeez, don't fall over.
Close the valve. What happened?
I accidentally triggered the head stomp as the zombie fell off the edge. For a second, I was worried Sam was gonna follow it. Hey, big guy, what you doing up there?
Okay, got another valve.
Can't hit him. Nice.
I don't think he has a way to get to us. Okay, did we do it, or is there another one?
I think we have to trigger one more thing. Hang on.
It's probably down below now that the water has receded a little. That'd be my guess. I'm going to go back down. Yeah, the water has receded some, so I'm guessing the valve.
Oh, now we can cross over.
Somewhere
there.
Down here.
I don't get the feeling I can make this jump, but that it would be a bad idea to try. Yeah, I'm gonna catch
There's
up.
There's a here. Canister that catches. That explodes, in other words. Oh, and a weak exotic mace.
Cool.
Level 18.
Check it.
Okay, I've got a ladder over here I can climb. I bet you there's a zombie up here, right? When I get here.
That's a great one. Probably keep an eye out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dear. I was hitting. I mean, I was swinging.
It, sometimes mine just like barely.
Oh, yay, a med kit. How do I use my own med kit?
Hold or tap circle. Either tap circle or hold circle.
Yep.
There's another one there. Go ahead and pick that
I'm
one
so
up.
Used to you healing me, I don't even know how to do it myself.
Did you pick up this one?
Oh, it's one of those blower upper guys.
Alright, I'll get him. You pick up this med kit here.
Apparently,
my inventory is full. The zombie has one. But like,
there is no zombie on my screen.
Huh?
Nope.
Weird.
Nope. At your feet?
Yeah.
Nope, there's no zombie here.
Why can't I pick it up?
I think it's a ghost of this one over here. Is there a zombie over here?
Yeah.
Oh, huh, weird. Anyway, it's one of those guys who need to shoot his shoulder. His puffy shoulder.
It's considering like a different... There we go.
Oh, look, I can do it from here.
That was weird.
No, I guess I can't.
The inventory system
in this
game is so weird.
I did it from
nice,
outside.
Nice.
Oh,
these guys.
Remember this guy.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no.
They're not that bad, other than they just...
No, he's just so black. And he's got roots growing out of his eye. See, now, how long ago was...
His skin's, like, gotten see-through.
It's like, oh, wait, I just magically appeared in the room.
Yeah. Oh, there's an ID in here. Well,
and there's energy drinks and shotgun mod, Ben.
Shotgun.
Shotgun.
Oh, cool.
Gun.
So I can make my gun shoot shock bullets.
Thank goodness we can repair.
I can make meat bait. Oh, I'm dropping.
Oh, I was in such terrible shape. Okay, I can also make a meat bait.
What's my inventory full of? The rifle and these brass knuckles. I kind of want to keep those.
I can make a lot of meat baits.
I guess the next skill I have to get is the one that increases my inventory space. I gotta work myself up to that. I will throw this Molotov down at the wet guy.
Okay.
See if I can get him from here.
I could also. I have a pistol that I could turned into a shock weapon.
Oh! I missed. Oh, I missed terribly. Ah! Oops! It hit the ceiling. Oh, you dropped all of your meat baits as well.
Oh.
Do you want me to just pick them up?
Sure. You can have them.
Oh, wait. These are the ones that don't explode. We have to get the next upgrade for that one.
Oh, they just attract all the zombies and then you can throw a Molotov or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. See, well, see, you're better at coordinating this attack. Okay, I got the ID finally.
Which I think you have to make the meat baits anyway to do the explodey version.
Yeah. Okay. We got everything there is to get, except I don't want my gun at this time.
I need to switch to this. Punch it. Climb down a little bit.
Also, be aware there is that tank behind you that you might be able to use to our advantage. That explodey thing there.
Oh, the white one's still there.
Oh, dear! Gosh. Where did you guys come from?
Oh, hey. Ah! I'm stuck.
It's okay. Don't move. They're shocked.
I have to use the AMA. Sheesh.
That's the mace back there.
Yeah, I don't need it. Right, the one is, that I already have is better. Alrighty. Larble, okay.
Oh, well, my person just said, poor soul, did you hear her? Oh, here he comes!
All I heard was Sam B going, oh, God.
My person was being compassionate.
Hey, yikes! Wait, back up. Shock is probably a... Ooh, just those things.
I was trying to shock him.
All right, now go power. There are other zombies on the stairs I'm trying to get rid of.
Get away from his puking! Behind you! Behind you! Behind you!
There we go. Ow. Thank you.
I would have helped, but I was way over there. We got him. 5,000 experience.
Where did Joseph go?
He stays back.
He's gone.
I know, but he does.
He abandoned us in here.
Yeah, he did last time we did this too, don't you remember? I guess we keep going.
Yeah, I think we can.
He locked us in.
I think we can go out back through that door. Ooh, I'll take that.
Do you want to turn around and go back? I don't think we can. I believe when we get there, it's bolted shut.
Might be. Alright, now for the sewer segment.
Here's a door.
Hulk that way. We need to go this way for the quest. Oh, alright, all the ones sitting in the ucky water.
Yeah.
Don't jump in.
Don't jump in.
Whack! Oh, they don't drown in this water either. God. I can't help you from this side.
Oh, I can't reach him very well.
Here.
Maybe I need a longer weapon. Switch to my machete thingy. I guess I sold it.
Whack.
There we go. Can't get their goodies. It's one of those blubbery guys, Benner.
Okay. It's the best ready or to him.
We'll shoot him, you quick. Think?
Yeah. Just watch out for his spit, but other than that, it's easy enough to knock around. It's almost down. Ah! You got me. Nice.
I shot him.
Good job. There we go.
There's an energy drink back here if you need it.
Oh, yes, please.
Kind of by those bin garbagey thingy looking. Yeah.
All right. Uh-huh.
You got it.
Oh, this way.
Well done.
Oh. Thank you, Mom.
My shadow startled my own self.
Oh, we got bricks we could have been thrown at him. And explosive things.
Oh, yeah! There's stuff up here. There's some stuff. And a door. I'm gonna open it.
Okay, I'm coming.
Gonna open it. Nothing there's, but if there's a flimsy flanged mace. If you're interested.
Here's all the blunt weapons. Unfortunately, it's not as good as my weapons.
Yeah. Yeah, I was dominating the sharp ones for a while, unintentionally.
I've got quite a few good ones now, though.
This just goes around in a circle. Doesn't serve a purpose. Why can't I throw this? Oh. Because I wasn't throwing it right. This doesn't do anything, Ben. Just goes round and round. I'm going back down.
Yeah, this is go back down. Okay.
I mean, it was fun and all.
Yep. Oh, we're supposed to, like, throw the crates across and jump across them? Really? Yeah. Screw that noise. I'm booking it. Oh. I forgot this is the part that doesn't have the gross water yet.
Oh.
That's later
on. In that case, I'm gonna go get... there was a hand. I'm gonna go get what we...
Okay.
Oh, it's just a brick. Ooh, money, though.
Cool. I hear a suicider. Found it.
I found a walker. He was a cop. Oh! That isn't suicide infected. Oh dear, I attracted much attention. Much attention indeed. Thanks for saving me.
You're welcome. Alright, I'm gonna check some of these other doors that are back here.
If I am remembering correctly, there is some flanged brass knuckles on this dead body right here. If I'm remembering correctly, there is...
The ones I've already got are better.
A, oops, I'm stuck on something.
There's a repair kit to that door down
there. I can't get to this. Why? I get stuck on the pipe.
Oh, you can crouch under it, yeah.
Oh, there we go. And then this door, I think there's a... Yes, there is a...
Yay!
Thingy.
Oh, Venom mod. We already had that one.
I don't think so. That is a new one.
I'm gonna repair.
Oh, I so need to repair. I always say that I am a broken record. Repair.
Should I upgrade? Nah.
Oh, I never got to sell my Morning Stars.
Aww.
So I'm carrying the stuff around.
You can just drop them if you need to.
No, I seem to be alright. I'll hold on to them for now.
There's an energy drink there if you need it.
Nope. If I start needing the slot, I will, I'll drop them. I'll hold them for now.
Okay.
Does the map say we go this way?
Yes, it does.
Should we just skip behind us then? And
yeah. Thunk.
Where'd you go? Oh.
Another suicider up ahead. Oh, and a Hulk right here. There we go. Broke one arm. Oh, ow.
I got a critical.
Nice. Oh, good dodge.
Just
oh, both of his arms are gone.
Oh, that suicider is right there, Ben.
Oh, alright, hang on.
Right there.
Dang it, the Hulk's taking the hits.
Here we go. You ought to be able to get him now.
I keep blocking him. Oh my. Your person just screamed.
Oh, I must have gotten it. It didn't seem to hurt me, though.
Yeah, it didn't take damage. Weird.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Here's your drink. I'll take that.
I have no damage, so... I don't know what that was.
Maybe my game thought you were close enough to get hit, so it triggered it.
Maybe.
There's loot in here. Canned food. Wristwatch. Is it Irish? Is it
Oh, nice.
Irish
Didn't you need a wristwatch?
You do for sticky bombs.
Ah.
Okay, since you've probably got more knives than me, I tend to not carry any.
Yeah.
What's in here? personal ID. And we keep going this way.
Do we know what these IDs do anyway? We've always collected them. We've always collected them, but I don't know why.
They're just collectibles.
You get an achievement for them or anything?
I spent all my... Oh, goodness.
Oh, he got me. But
got
I leveled up as well.
Nice.
Okay, I'm going to level up. Yay.
Okay, check the room in here.
Oh, let's see.
Nothing.
Yes, I will take increased bleeding. Once I get 3 points in that tree, I will get a chance for instant kill chance.
Nice.
So that's the tree I've been
some fruits
fiddling with.
Yeah, my next level up, I can take Earth Shaker, which gives me a special attack that I can instantly knock out enemies, and Stomper can be used without stopping. I think I can just stomp, rather than being like a...
Yeah,
you
like
have
a...
to stomp once and then stomp again. You just stomp their head off in one shot. It's so much better.
Nice.
Hi-ya!
The puke on the guy doesn't seem to cause any damage. Does it just make zombies interested in you?
It's a very, very weak poison, and it goes away almost
immediately. It did not affect me at all. Plus, I keep forgetting I have rage. I never use it.
Probably the best effect is I think he can hit other zombies with it, and it toxicifies them, which is hilarious. With the fire weapon. And suicide arrows down. You're both just swinging at each other.
I thought I was close enough, but I was not.
Oh, there's an explosive barrel in there. I could shoot really quick.
I'm gonna switch.
Don't see any zombies, so I'm not gonna waste it. Nope, just the one zombie in here. Electronic scrap. Hang on to that. Oh, we got sneak attacked. Nice.
Let's see what's in here.
There's a couple doors here.
Aha, another fixed thing and a personal ID.
Awesome.
And a repair thing, which, golly, do I already need to? Probably. Oh, dear.
Mine does, yeah. A little bit. Not bad. That's part of the balance is that sharp weapons do really good damage, but they tend to have low durability, whereas blunt weapons don't do quite as much damage, but have much higher durability.
They last longer. Yeah. Oh, here's a med kit, Ben.
Oh, cool. It's doing the weird thing where I think I have one in my inventory, but it's not letting me pick this up without dropping my weapons.
Weird.
Like, because my inventory is full, and when you pick one of those up, it goes, okay, puts it into a slot, and then makes it part of the stack. Mm-hmm. Rather than making it a part of the
just
stack.
Just stacking
it,
yeah.
Yeah. Nice. That guy got, like, mug.
Squish.
Ooh.
That's the only thing I can think those high heels are good for. Otherwise, it's just totally dumb. Behind you. Oop. Here he comes.
Nice. Knock him down. Oh, you already got him. Good job.
Ha.
Oleander, I'll let you take that from poison.
Yeah, so the venom mod is poison?
I think so. Yeah. There aren't really any blunt weapon poison mods that I can recall.
Well, that doesn't make sense. Maybe because you have to pierce the... skin or something, although I'm probably thinking way too hard.
Oh gosh, a suicider!
I just ran, I didn't even... It was just like, just run! Did you get him?
He blew himself up, I just backed up out of range. There.
Oops, I haven't taken any damage yet, it's like I'm stuck.
You're just doing a good job of avoiding it.
That doesn't sound right. I don't think that's possible.
I tend to run in and take the first few hits, and you're doing a good job of catching the ones that aren't stood up yet. All right, what do we have in here? Will that explode, I wonder? Probably not. It probably hurts, though. Yeah, see, that steam hurts.
Oh, yeah. Got all the flies off of him. So do we have to close the valve or just go around?
Yes. We have to go around and then close the valve.
It's a door. I must go in. I simply must.
There's another repair bench in there, I think. Or
well,
actually,
I
can't get the valve. So.
One of my things is so broken, I don't have enough money to fix it.
Oh, jeez. I might be able to give you some money.
Nah.
And my mace is only
98%. You already did plenty for me. Oh, hello. Nice. Oh, I wish you could have seen that.
I saw the end of it.
That was the beginning and the end. I just swung once, baby.
He ran onto your blade.
Yeah.
All right, there is an explodey right here.
Yes, and those guys are green. Does that mean anything?
They will catch fire when I shoot this.
Nice.
Or they would have caught fire.
One is on fire.
Yeah, the Hulk is. There we go. I did most of the damage.
Is that a Molotov?
I think I'm all out. Oh, I have a Dio Bomb, though.
Oh. Wait, do I have anything interesting like that? Oh, meat bombs, but that won't help because they're already gathered.
And
oh, you got me.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay.
That was impressive.
Taking one
Jeez.
From team. Actually, it didn't seem also, to do very much damage. It didn't do much damage, so that's cool.
Better blunt damage, less stamina cost, better crit chance with blunt. Stomp can be used without stopping, and use a special attack to instantly knock out my enemy.
Wow.
Jump stomp and instantly knock out. With pressing both attack buttons simultaneously.
Oh, I got a medkit.
Okay. Maybe I have to actually.
Alright, so. This is blocked, so why was there a door? Just a red herring.
Yeah, there's a few of those.
Okay, is this the mucky water?
Let me check. Nope.
Ah, that's one way to check. Isn't there usually somebody down there to the right?
Yes.
Oh, here too.
How do I use my ability?
Oh, maybe I should use my rage. I forget how to use rage again.
Hold circle. Or the... whatever the button is. The button on the right.
Since nice. I never do. I just feel like I should now and again, even though I never, because I never
charged again. I can get some skills that like recover my health by doing damage while raging and stuff. So. Okay, go that way. Oh, I think we're almost there.
Through here?
I think that's the exit.
Looks like one to me.
Yay!
Travel to City Hall. Oh, this is City Hall.
Oh, this part.
Oh, these guys are all jerks. Am I remembering that right?
Like, they're all jerks, but we have to save them anyway.
Are they all... I just remember
it's
that, like...
the mayor is a jerk.
Yeah, like, you try to help them and they just spit in your face and crap. Or something like that, anyway.
Like, he's trying to save himself instead of everybody else.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, actually, maybe this is a good pausing point,
I think,
huh?
This might go ahead. We might go ahead and be able to pause here.
Yeah, I think so, because this is another big chunk of work. So.
Yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and call that all for now.
Yeah.
Thank you
we
for
get
watching.
One of you, and I'll bounce. That's my way of saying goodbye.
Bye. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like so that we know, and
yes,
check out our channel and subscribe if you'd like to see more.
Yes, please.
We're thinking this will probably be our kind of our scheduled time is
Fridays
3 o'clock Central Time. Might have some alternate time zone in the description of the video.
Right.
And so feel free to hang out next week for a couple hours while we play. We probably won't always play Dead Island.
No, I don't think so.
We got a few that we think would be fun to stream.
Yeah.
And we'll have some fun.
Yep. As always.
We will see you all next week, same time, same place. You know where to find us.
Same bat channel.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
I still need to find the mods for these weapons. And I'll go ahead and kill the stream.